Hi friends, I'm Dhruv, Arora. Thanks for watching. Look at that awesome view behind me. It is riverside of Pearl River in Guangzhou. So today I'm here with this new hexacopter with an EFI engine. This one has a 3-liter fuel tank on it and it can fly for 90 minutes with 2 kg payload. So if we increase the size of the fuel tank to 4 liters, we can go up to 2 hours of flight time with 2 kg payloads. This has air cooling EFI engine on this, which is 1.8 kilowatts. The maximum could go to 2 kilowatts, but generally you don't need to because, you know, we have tuned the parameters of this hexacopter. It really doesn't need any kind of cooling system or added system to this. The amazing part is that it is a cold start engine. And this hexacopter, it can actually be very, very stable in high gusty winds. We have been testing this for quite some time, and I'm pretty sure that, you know, by the time we are done testing it, which should be, I think, around mid of December this year, I guess. So it should be on sales very soon from our side. It is not that bulky. It has foldable arms. It is umbrella type foldable arms that it has. And it can really, really, really be a big revolution in the field of multicopters. I hope you like this video. Take care. Happy flying.